The Hindu right-wing groups have called for a one-day band in Ranchi today as a mark of protest against the alleged torture inflicted on the champion shooter Tara Sahdeo by her husband to convert to Islam. A torchlight march was also held in the city last evening in order to urge police officials to take immediate actions against Tara's husband. On Sunday, police have sealed the residences of Sahdeo's husband Ranjit Kohli, alias Raqibul Khan, and also seized his cars. The police have assured that all steps will be taken to maintain law and order during the band period. Heavy security has been deployed in the city today to ensure that no untoward incidents take place. Ranchi police has formed a special team led by Deputy SP Tunab Kohli, who is absconding. The police have charged IPC Section 498A, 153A and 295A on Kohli. On Wednesday, Sahdeo had filed a complaint at the Hindpiri police station against her husband, claiming that he was mentally and physically torturing her to convert to Islam.
Powered by NNIS.